dry, mix of sun and clouds today. Really comfortable, I should say, outside. But here you have rain returning late Tuesday, which means the majority of your daytime hours on Tuesday look to actually be pretty decent till we have that cold front that's going to move through. And as it does, temperatures do drop. So we are going to be much cooler by the end of this week. But here you have your current temperatures in the low to mid 50s outside. In the sun, it feels great. In the shade just in front of me, it does feel a bit cooler outside, but we can enjoy the sunshine while we have it. Here are your temperatures for the rest of the day, staying in the 50s till about the dinner time hours. Cloud cover is going to start to increase within the evening as well as the overnight hours ahead of our Tuesday system. So we have a warm front that's going to lift over the area, looking at that additional moisture, but also some warmth. So overnight lows staying in the upper 30s to low 40s, not too bad for the end of February dealing with temperatures like that. So zooming out, we're going to look at our high pressure system that is leaving us. So we're watching that move off the East Coast, tracking this low right now. That's throughout parts of the Midwest. That's actually going to be traveling northbound. So this isn't going to be the low pressure system that's going to bring us the rain showers tomorrow. That is towards the south of us, but just dealing with some clouds throughout parts of Texas from that low, which will be bringing us the rain showers tomorrow. So here you have taking it through the rest of the day today and into early tomorrow afternoon, looking at cloudy skies, few sprinkles in the late afternoon, but this is going to be a nighttime event for Tuesday. So watching that cold front move through later in the nighttime hours, expecting to see some heavier pockets of rain showers as well into early Wednesday morning. And then after early Wednesday morning, all those rain showers are going to remain to the south of central Virginia. So Wednesday, other than a few morning sprinkles, looks to be predominantly dry. As far as rainfall totals go, we'll stay close to about a quarter of an inch. Some areas could likely see a higher rainfall totals. But beyond Tuesday's event, that's really just about it for this week. So relatively a boring week. Other than the temperatures, we're in for another little roller coaster trend. Here you have it on your 7-day forecast. Rain showers on Tuesday and much warmer, cooling down, highs in the 40s to wrap out this week.